Hello, it's Paul with Mailbutler here, and in this video, I want to show you the message templates feature. Let me ask you a question. Do you ever find yourself sending the same email again and again? If so, you can create message templates with personalized placeholders in just a couple of minutes, and you can easily add them to an email with just one click. Using message templates is one of the best ways you can save time on email. And if you work in a team, you can share these templates with the other members of your team so you're all using the same language and being consistent with your email. To insert a message template into an email, start by composing a new email and click the message templates button. I can then choose which template I want to use. I'll insert my recipient and then I'm ready to send my email. To create a new message template, click on the gear icon in the Mailbutler sidebar, and then go to your account preferences. On the templates tab, click on the blue plus button to create a new template. Start by giving it a name, and you then insert your subject. So I'm gonna say your quote is ready. And you can either type out or paste in your email message. And I have a range of formatting options and tools along the top, so I can get this email looking exactly the way I want. Down the bottom here, I've got some custom fields that I can insert into my email. So if I place my cursor where I want to insert the field, I could then insert things like the first name of the person that I'm sending this email to. Instead of saying your company, I could then insert the company name of the contact. And this data is pulled from the custom fields of the contact that I'm emailing in my Mailbutler contacts. And we have a separate video about how to use contacts that you can go and look at. And finally, I might add one more field down the bottom where I'm gonna put in the sender's name. Once I'm happy with my template, I can simply close my preferences and everything will be saved. To use my template, again, I'll start a new email and click the message templates button. And now I can use the newly created template. And you'll see your placeholders are filled in as green boxes. But if I put in a person's name, like Willie Farber, I can then click the I up here to preview and see how this email will look when it gets sent. So you can see Willie's name, the company name, and my name have all been filled in. The last thing I'll do is I'll change some of these other remaining bits of data, and then I can send my email. Do you work in a team? If so, sharing these message templates with other members of your team is a great way to make sure that you're all using the same tone of voice in your emails. To share your message templates, simply go back to the template editor and click the share button where you can choose who on your team you want to share the message template with. And now they will have the option to use this message template when composing an email. From now on, you don't have to waste any time typing out the same email again and again, nor do you need to store your templates in a separate note or document. You can save time by quickly adding templates directly to an email with one click.